let your body believe that it's in the experience because it's emotionally experiencing it. We're moving into the future. Now there's another potential for you to exist free from the chains of the old self. That potential exists right now. And I want you to teach your body emotionally what it would feel like so that it begins to believe it's in the actual experience of freedom now. Let your body feel freedom so that it thinks it's in the experience. I want you to signal your body emotionally to feel the joy of how you would feel so the body begins to be in a future potential now emotionally. and there's a potential for you to have all your needs met and be wealthy. And I want you to instruct your body to experience wealth and the joy of riches ahead of the actual event, so your body thinks it's in the experience. Open up those pathways down to your body so you feel it. If you feel it, your body thinks it's in the experience. It doesn't know the difference. Now there's a potential in the field for a genius mind, quicksilver thoughts, insights that take you to new horizons, and the electricity that's created from an open mind. Teach your body emotionally the joy and the inspiration, what that would feel like, so the body begins to experience your genius and think that it's in the event. Now, there's a possibility existing simultaneously in the quantum field with the vitality of a new life, rich with opportunity, an awe for adventure, and a sense of unbelievability where you feel like you're in a dream. Potential in the quantum field that all your prayers are answered. That possibility finds you. that its prayers are being answered now. Being inspired means to see a future without obstacles, to see a potential without sweating the details, to know that you're connected to a new reality. Lift yourself up and memorize this feeling of possibility. Be open to the expectation of the unknown. Now one more deep, slow breath, and all the way to the top. As you exhale now, release it into the field. And now slowly, very slowly, when you're ready, you can open your eyes.